what's your name gonna be? What's your name gonna be? We'll have to get to know you a little better. See what your personality is. Get some name suggestions.
That's my finger. Yep, not the almond. Oh, this way. Or this way. Not my finger. Here. Let's get the camera a little better. Definitely your mother's daughter. Love those almonds. She'll learn. She tried to put my finger in her pouch first.
Yup, that. An almond snob like your mother.
No, that's my finger. Here, there's almonds right there.
Cover the tips of your fingers just to, until she realizes what's, until she learns what's almond and what's finger. Come on.
Come on. Went in the hole and came out the top. She'll eventually learn. Back over by her hole now. Gotta get you over a little bit farther and up. What you want to do is cover the tips of your fingers, because she thinks that they're almonds when she first goes after them. And you never want to pull away. You just let her spit your finger out, because if you pull, that's when her teeth will catch you. But once she realizes that it's not an almond, she spits it right back out real quick. Little girl. You're pretty, yeah. Be soft too. Yeah. Think how many can you cram in there, huh? Your mom always did that too. She always tries to get more than she can fit. You know, all there's left is sunflower seeds. I'll have to get you some more almonds. You little one, come on. There's some almonds here. Good girl. Good girl. Yeah. Keep the tips of my fingers covered. So you know they're not almonds. Pretty little girl, yes you are. Get as many in there as you can, huh? Stretching those little tiny pouches. Pretty girl. Packing those almonds in there. Don't knock over the camera. I don't know if I'm gonna have enough almonds left on me. To fill your pouches. You're gonna wonder where you. I don't have any more on me though. Yeah.
Nope, no more gonna magically appear. No, it's not an omen.